Wondering if Stevie, you would be okay with being in this video for my class?
Yes, please.
Yes? Okay. So, what is something really important that we talk about in special topics?
Is it God give abuse and neglect?
Yeah, abuse and neglect. Exactly. So, do you know the abuse hotline in Florida?
Well, it's 1-800-96-ABUSE. I heard that many times.
Yes, 1-800-96-ABUSE. So, abuse, neglect, and exploitation.
Yeah.
Did you know Obama signed a line in 2010 called the Elder Justice Act to make sure that you would never be abused of?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Do you know what abuse is?
Abuse is I hear it many times that it's got to do with how many times you have to have breakfast and lunch and dinner.
Okay, so if your group home tells you they're not going to feed you today, what is that?
That'd be neglect.
Neglect. Good job. And if somebody keeps hitting you all the time and they push you, what's that?
That's hit.
That's physical abuse, yeah.
Not physical.
What about if somebody touches you in a place that's inappropriate?
That's physical.
That would be sexual abuse.
Oh, sexual, I'm trying to say it.
Yeah, that's good, that's all right.
Yeah.
And lastly, what if, and this one's a little bit hard, so it's okay if you need help.
Yes.
What do you call when somebody steals your money?
That'd be like,
That's exploitation.
Exploitation, I was
yeah,
gonna say.
Yeah, that one's a little harder.
Yeah, exploitation.
Yeah, so those things are things you should never experience. That's why we have the Elder Justice Act. So what number do you call if you need to tell someone about abuse that you're experiencing?
1-800-96-ABUSE.
Yes, thank you, Stevie.
Yeah.
Thank you.